breach that door.
All right. We're not getting through the front door.
Is that gonna be a problem?
No, I don't think so.
Over here.
What's that? Nice. I like where this is going. It's dead.
We're gonna push it. Pop the clutch. We set the C4 on the truck, drive it through the front gate, get the hell out of there, and blow the charges.
That's one out of my playbook. This is gonna be awesome.
Yeah. Take it out! Aim for the explosives!
Got a plan?
I'm working on it.
You part of your plan?
She is now. Move!
You're our contact.
You waiting for somebody else?
Get in the truck! Go!
GPS is over there.
Can't believe it's you. 5 goddamn years.
Since you 2 and Rios got me out of Batista's compound. Yep.
And the last time we saw you, you were...
Last time you saw me was 5 years ago.
What do you know? Merc? Bounty hunter? Freelance killer?
I want to kill Esteban Batista. I'll figure out the rest after he dies.
Fair enough.
Found PI in Castle. Their GPS signals are coming from the resort just outside the city.
Raya del Sol.
Yeah. That's where they took Cordova.
No, it's not. There's an abandoned church not too far from town. They store drugs and guns there. They take him there.
Yeah, well, GPS says otherwise.
I've been studying La Guadaña for the last 5 years. Trust me.
P.I. and Castle are at this resort. They're Cordova's assigned bodyguards. Either they're with them or they're doing whatever they can
to get them back. Either way, it's gonna be better to regroup. We go to the resort.
Fine, but you know I'm coming with you.
Hey, it's her truck.
Never been to a Mexican resort before.
Stay focused. We have work to do here.
Right. It's pretty quiet around here.
We know P.I. and Castle are here, so be ready.
Shit!
Get to cover!
Alpha, Bravo, we got eyes on you from up here.
Recommend you stay right where you are. Sit back and relax.
Pike just might beat my record.
And another one. Yep, that did it.
Gentlemen, welcome to the resort.
Pike, Bradley, have you heard from P.I. or Castle?
Negative. Their GPS says they're here. We'll find them.
Clear path to the lobby inside. We'll regroup with you there.
Roger that.
I guess there's no chance of checking out the bar while we're here.
If we get out of this, I'll buy you all the girly umbrella drinks you want.
Nice.
The cops showed up.
Yeah, they're Cordova's guys.
They're going to get themselves killed.
Yeah? They said the same thing about us. Over here!
Back one! Get cover!
Medic!
Hold still. Get down!
You did good.
Pike, Bradley, we're in position.
Yeah, sure took your time.
We have to get to the lobby. Cover us.
Roger that. Roger that. Go in hard and fast. Stay focused. Stack on me. We're going in.
Crash it. Here they come!
Take them down!
Sniper, get down!
Snipers!
At the far mezzanine! Heads up!
Throw a grenade! Here's a grenade!
Reloading!
Toss a grenade!
That's a good plan. All right, stay in contact if you can. We'll find P.I. and Castle.
On it. Thanks for the assist back there.
Stay safe. Let's get to it.
I don't like this. Trapped in an elevator with cartel all over the place.
Seriously? I mean, what are the chances they...
Don't say shit like that, man. You'll bring this whole building down on us.
You guys are awesome.
I got nothing.
Shh.
Beep's getting louder. They're coming to us.
I don't like this.
Quiet. What is that?
Is this what you're looking for?
Holy shit! Son of a bitch!
El Diablo!
Kill him!
Who the hell is that?
El Diablo. He's Bautista's top lieutenant. Seriously bad news.
When we get out of here, he's dead. Can't let them get away with Cordova.
If Cordova is even here.
Tell me where they took Cordova.
Fuck you, pendejo.
Tell me. Can crawl out of here.
I do as the man says.
La iglesia. Llevaron a Cordova en la iglesia.
I knew it. They took him to the church. The one I suggested we look at first.
He's got a point.
All right. Let's go to the church. Get out of here.
No, 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 por favor, no me mates, no, no, por favor, por favor. No, no, no me pares.
Idea how to get out of here.
Follow me.
Stack up. We'll breach this together.
I don't hear anyone on the other side.
Okay, we breach on three. One, two.
Fuck that!
You felt that tremor, right?
We don't know what's on the other side of this door.
Wait.
Shit!
Watch out!
I know it's not gonna be on there.
No shit. All right, let's find another way.
He's the worst one. He's a goddamn sadist. I best I can figure, he might as well be fucking invincible.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Well, this was a bad idea. Okay, we need to get to that church.
I'm not gonna say it.
Good. Goddamn church. What's the world coming to?
This hasn't been a real church in years. The cartel hollowed it out years ago. They use it for storage. Drugs. Guns. Hostages.
Oh, some serious hardware.
Yeah, we're not getting in that way.
I know another way in. Should be less opposition.
Lead the way.
they see us, we'll have an army on our asses.
Don't worry. We can be stealthy.
Yeah, I can tell by your loud weapons and iconic masks.
She has a point.
He's still alive, I guarantee it.
Fiona, lead on. We have to find him quickly and get him out of there.
Cartel patrols ahead.
There's no other way in. Let's do it.
Toss a grenade!
No way. Kill our way through.
That's pretty much our universal plan B.
Move! Grenade!
Help me out here!
Use a grenade!
Let me guess. The candles for the Day of the Dead, right?
Yes. Honoring the departed.
When we're done here, they're gonna need more candles.
Let's just make sure they're not for us.
Not a chance.
Keep moving.
Toss a grenade!
Salgan, salgan!
It's over now, bastards!
Boost you up.
Toss a grenade!
I see a grenade!
Use a grenade!
You did good. Jesus!
Give him hell!
Inside there.
You got a problem with that?
Yeah, mold. We don't know what's inside. We don't know who's inside. And I don't like mausoleums.
Is he serious?
Oh, yeah. He is. Let's take him by surprise.
Toss a grenade!
Sniper on the roof!
guns on the wall. They're trying to flank us.
Damn, there's a lot of these bastards.
A lot less than there were.
Take it easy.
Yes, you did it. They've got vehicles coming after us. They obviously were here.
Keep moving. Fiona, how much farther?
Not far. We go through the old cemetery and into the catacombs.
Whoa, catacombs.
This way. They lay the ashes of the dead here.
I want to be buried at sea.
What?
Just let it go. You do not want him to get into it.
Better than being buried in a place like this.
How you doing, Bravo?
What? I'm good.
You sure? I thought I heard something back there.
Don't play with me.
I hear the cartel doesn't even come down here on Dia de los Muertos. Something about the dead rising up against trespassers.
Okay, now you're just fucking with me.
All right. But when you get dragged into a grave, don't look at me.
Grenade!
Here. I've got your back. Thanks, shot. MMG eliminated.
Clear.
Fiona, where to now?
That entrance should lead into the church's basement.
Let's go.
Okay. Bravo and I are going in. Fiona, you stay here. Guard the entrance.
Screw that. I'm not staying behind.
I had a feeling.
Look, we need someone to stay here and make sure they don't sneak out behind us. You come with us, you leave the exit wide open.
Hey, Cordova's our mission, not Bautista. We find Bautista in there, he's all yours.
Swear it.
We swear. Good?
Good.
Let's move.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Thanks.
Dark as hell down here.
Keep your ears open and aim for the muzzle flashes.
You hear that?
Follow the electricity. It probably leads back to the church.
Roger that. Flashlight machine gun.
The pistol's all we got. Get over it.
Toss a grenade! Use a grenade!
Careful. This looks like a trap.
Roger.
Alto! Al suelo!
Throw a grenade!
Heads up! They're coming from above!
Thank you.
Bag out!
I'm with you on that one.
You guys are such girls.
Let's get to it. The basement should be up ahead.
Man, I'm gonna miss that place.
Really?
No. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Copy that. Let's get moving and fight the Nova.
Up above. They don't seem to know we're here.
Then let's throw them a surprise party.
Toss a grenade!
Granada!
No van a salir, bicho!
Throw a grenade!
They're on me! Go now! There's a blood trail over here. I hope not.
Why would a drug cartel need riot shields?
Pretty damn smart considering the size of this gun.
Get some protection.
Crack the door.
Got it!
Thank you.
I can't move. I need you.
I got you.
Oh. Yeah, man.
Get beyond the shield.
Here's a grenade.
It looks like we finally reached the entrance to the church.
Good thing it wasn't well guarded.
Quit whining. Would you have rather been on guard duty?
Come on. Let's move.
Just remember, Bautista's mine.
We'll wrap him up.